Ovarian cancer is also called as silent killer because it can develop without showing any obvious symptoms in its early stages. Yes, you heard that right. Paying attention to your body and recognizing the signs can make a difference. Let's discuss what is ovarian cancer. The female reproductive system have two ovaries, one on each side of the uterus. These ovaries produce eggs called ova and hormones like estrogen and progesterone. Ovarian cancer is the growth of the cells in the ovaries. The cells multiply quickly and can invade and destroy the healthy body tissue. Fatigue, back pain, or quickly feeling full after eating, discomfort in pelvic area, changes in bowel habits such as constipation, frequent urge to urinate, then don't hesitate to get a professional advice. Besides these, age, family history, and certain genetic mutations are also the risk factor for the ovarian cancer. Remember, knowledge is a power and health is wealth. If you find this information helpful, then please share this video with the woman you care about.